short. Lateral. They practiced that on Wednesday. Time's going to expire on the game, so this either goes or it doesn't. Ball's still alive. It's got to be a backwards lateral. Get behind it. Still alive.
Duke doing a nice job staying spacing all over. Oh, he got a
blockers. They got blockers. They've got a lane. 40-yard line. No black shirts between the goal line. Can you believe what you just saw?
And plenty of room to run.
Williams bounces it again. Adds to his total. He's just banging into people, still going. He's just having fun tonight. He's still running. Man, dragged down inside the 20. Relentless. He didn't care what the score is. He's just having the time of his life out there.
Everybody nice in, and again, he's able to bounce out, and then he gets, look at the balance. Look at the contact balance. And the
Bond goes. Bransky's legs might be critical here to save time on throwing the ball.
Down the middle, James, the lateral! To the corner of the end zone! Can you believe that?
Allen gets the snap. Got all kinds of time. He's going to fire to the sideline, complete to Henry, but Hunter well shy of the first down. He's going to lateral it back. Ball's on the ground, picked up by Collins. Alex has got room at the 30, 25, 20. Collins at the 15, cuts back at the 10. This game's still alive, and the Hogs have a first down. Hunter Henry lateraled it back over his head, Keith, and we're still playing football.
Miller in the shotgun. Gets free on the edge. Braxton Miller's loose. Spin move. Miller headed for the end zone. You think he's made an impact in his first game at
Miller's loose spin move.
Boykin under pressure. Rolls out. Boykin buying time. Ooh. Boykin picks up the first down. Wow.
Stop it. Stop it. Just a four-man rush. Armstrong to the sideline. Here he comes, Abdullah.
Wow.
And Abdullah still on his feet. Westerkamp throws a block. Amir Abdullah all the way home. Touchdown, Nebraska.
Line drive punt taken at the 40. That's Adams. Trying to reverse this field. But everybody's staying home. Now he does a tightrope act. Boy, Houdini's in the house, wearing number 3, and nobody's home to watch that house. Touchdown, Hogs!
Look at the let's wheeling and dealing here.
There's one. There's two. There's three. There's four and five. There's six. And then it's just out running. Unbelievable. And what happens a lot of times.
And it is a five-man rush. Manziel retreats. Look at this. He's still on his feet and heaves it deep. Oh, my God. At the receiving end.
That's Jeffrey Pagan, a 275-pound player that he got away from. And he might already have Johnny Manziel, a signature play for this year now.
That's exactly what I was.
Bill Walton right now is going to light me up as a member of the Conference of Champions as that ball gets picked off on a redirection. A live ball to Tanner Muse, returns inside the 20, and Muse making music. Touchdown, Clemson.
One more look at it. Does the ball hit the ground?
It hits four guys.
And Muse says, I'll take it.
That kid can flat out run.
That's a gain of 21, a fifth catch for Cooper. Here's Sims. Oh, wow. Oh,
Wow, again. Touchdown, Alabama.
Darius back there instead.
Three-man rush. Cousins. On the last play of regulation, chucks it to the end zone. Caught. Michigan State's caught it on a rebound. Hold on. It is just short of the end zone. Instant replay. We'll take a look at this. Nickel, take a look.
Abradaris gets in the air and gets a hand on it. Nickel is right in the front. It comes right into his hands. Does the ball cross the plane? Taylor is fighting like crazy to prevent it from breaking the plane.
After further review, the runner did cross the line.
Touchdown, Michigan State. With a miracle ending.
Ball. Waddle working his way back. It seems like he might be available for the national championship game in 11 days. Hurtling is Harris. And now running down the sideline. And he's chopped out of bounds. Who went up and over Nick McCloud.
That's just unbelievable.
Around those two teams.
Back to the ground with Robinson, who spins and then tries to bounce it. A stiff arm. Another one as he rides it. Keeps his balance. They're going to say he stepped out. But I'm telling you, watch out for Mr. Robinson.
And to spin so effortlessly. Look at this. Whoop. No problem whatsoever. And then the lateral agility and the stiff arm.
Can we just talk about what he did to Alonzo Adai? Look at this stiff.
Nick's going to keep it. Try to run for it. Changes direction twice. Pegues gives him a block. And Nick takes it in for the rushing touchdown from 3 yards out.
Even sure if it's the right read from Bo Nix, but he's able to put a move on Tyrus Wheat. Elusive, finds his way to the corner.
And the 29th consecutive conference win. Blocked, snuffed, rubbed out, erased. And Georgia Tech with an opportunity. Austin still on his feet. One man, you can't believe what just happened.
Here comes pressure. Bortles sees it coming. Looking for Wharton in the end zone. Wharton behind the defense. Oh! Are you kidding? Bortles keeping the play alive. Gets knocked down. Throws this ball. Looks like it's way overthrown. And J.J. Wharton. I love it. This kid has played the game of his life.
Griffin 12 of 14, 118 yards passing, in trouble here. And doesn't go down. Griffin inside the 10. Heisman touchdown. Wow, Robert Griffin III.
But when you have speed and a determination and almost, to me, a desire and willingness to make the point, I won the Heisman. Here's why.
When you can't get under center, it's almost 6 to 8 inches. Pick up the first down.
High snap. Kelly has to collect it. Makes a desperation heave into traffic. Treadwell off his hands and into the hands of Adebayo. A crazy carom and a touchdown for the Rebels.
Look at this. Look at the awareness. You know, it looks like they're going to run the football. Here comes Reuben Foster. He just heaves it into the air, and he's counting on his guy Treadwell to go up and make a play. Now, Treadwell goes up, but this ball bounces off the defender Fitzpatrick's helmet, 29. Goes right off of his helmet, right into the air.
Brown. Oklahoma with two timeouts remaining. Landry Jones is in trouble and throws this one. Deflected, intercepted if he was in the air. He was past the out-of-bounds line, but he may have been in the air.
You're clowning around playing in the backyard. Brown goes airborne, and I don't think he stepped out of bounds. How about the awareness by Lewis? Lewis does a good job. No, that is a clean play by Brown. Goes up over the out-of-bounds line, knocks the ball right to his defender. Intentionally done. Outstanding play by Broderick.
Ducks. Rush only three. Winston has all day. Tries to escape. Circles back. Still alive. loses the football, ball comes out, it's scooped up by the Ducks, and Tony Washington streaking to the end zone.
Bridgewater gets away again. Now just heaves it up. He's got a man in the end zone. Touchdown, Louisville. Pass on third down. Louisville had missed its last five third down opportunities, but number five made sure they came through that time. And that is a SportsCenter top 10 nominee as Copeland makes the grab and the tippy toe for the touchdown.
Three wide receivers into the boundary again. Watson fakes over to that side, wants to go down the field, and is tipped up and picked off. The Gamecocks have got it at the Carolina 11-yard line. That's an interception thrown down the field. Jordan Leggett had it bounce up, and a diving interception by Bryson Allen.
Their offense right now, and Amir Abdullah running the football all over the place. Third down and six. Armstrong for Westerkamp again.
Three-man rush. Mangum, all kinds of time. Steps into the throw, in the wind, down to the goal line, and caught! Touchdown, BYU! Mitch Matthews on the last play of the game.
Really dynamite, too.
Third and seven, and they convert. This is Jelani Woods with a great move. Hit him with the sauce, and he's off. Steps out of bounds after making a great move after the catch.
ECU doesn't identify it. Stays in, chips, helps for protection, swings out. No one IDs him, and the big 6'7", 270.
12 linebacker. Moron, second and eight. Ball is tipped and intercepted. It's Hufanga. In for Talanoa Hufanga.
Hufanga here gets it to himself. Harris was going to go a long way if he didn't get that right hand.
Beginning of the second quarter, and Brooks on the run, looking to make something happen. Throws downfield and has a man wide open. Catch made by Tommy Tremble, the other tight end. Vicious blocker, very capable receiver.
Yeah, he just gets lost in coverage here. He slides out from right here and works to the outside. Nobody's able to get out there to help out.
Field, and Connor takes advantage.
And they're going with some tempo. Cook down the sideline, squeezes it into Burbridge. What a move as he stays on his feet and leaps into the end zone for a touchdown.
But he never gives up on the play. And instead, that zone coverage. Marcus Allen, he's got to make a play on that.
Kick can go the other way, too. He's got to be careful and get it up.
On the way. No, returned by Chris Davis. Davis goes left. Davis gets a block. Davis has another block. Chris Davis. No flags. Touch.
On second and seven. Manziel leaps over a guy, still on his feet. Manziel, Labhart. Touchdown. He's magic.
Are you kidding me?
Like a quarterback looking for more. Three receivers and a bunch to his right. And he is escaping for the moment. And still has it. And throws. Cobb, what a play by Brissett.
There's more than one quarterback in this game that can make a highlight film. First of all, Jacoby Brissett. Fighting, quitting, never stopping. Thinking about throwing it outside, doesn't. He has the eye.
For a hook and ladder. Hook and lateral. Gotta get rid of it. Throw it up there.
Kellogg's throw. It's gonna be tipped and caught! It's caught! It's caught in the touchdown, Westerkamp!
Always put a receiver behind the tip. Keep your eye on the ball. Great job. What a play.
Here we go. Last chance. What are you going to do? Cooper Rush will throw in the air and look for a whole lot of help. Ball is caught. Oh, no! To the 15, it's lateraled again. Is that still alive? That's Titus